Hi, everyone. Captain Oleg Volsky is here. Today I show you how to tie a two-strand Mathew Walker knot and double Mathew Walker knot. The traditional use of the knot is to form a knob or stopper to prevent the end of the rope from passing through a hole. Let's go.